Good evening and welcome back to our space adventure, Vorion. Oh. Okay. First, we put. Oh, wait a second. B. Can we put another one? Defense, actually, chain gun. Mining turret. I have mining turrets. Mining turrets? Regular. Double purifying mining turrets. No, no slots for pseudo turrets. Sorry, turret subsystems in your ship to increase the number of turret subsystems. This one, radar booster. Okay, we need not enough groomers for all mining turrets. Oh, wait a second, this looks a little bit better, right? It's bigger. Minus one. Plus 20,000 damage to stone. No damage to shields. Refined stone into resources. Plus 6%. No damage to shields. Refined stone. If it's in 60.3, 70.3, DPS 3. Okay. Tech material. Oh, okay. Okay, first the iron, then we need to trade still, right? And let's explore the galaxy, I think. Just basically what we can do. I'm sorry for the boring mining, but we have to do this, right? We have to do this. This is like our daily bread, so. We finally reach free. We was already in Final Reach 3. Okay. What is this? Containers? Chemical Factory. Reckoning of Factory. Okay, this is Vickery. This is Thingy Bingy. Where's the other gates? There. To Hollow Triumph. Okay. The Buccaneers of Gecko Sector. Okay. Oh, we're so fast. This is so funny. But I think we got... Okay. We will go slower if we have a little bit more mass. where's the energy going? Where's the energy going? This looks like I feared that I got empty. So this was rotation, this was left rotation, this was two. Ah, this was up. Yeah. This was up. Damn it. Okay, we will see. Go to the Hollow Triumph 1. I paid some credits. You can use transport circuit together with transport blocks, Xanion, to communicate with station without docking to him. Okay. So what we have here? Solar power plant, gas collector, this is big system. Equipment dock, fighter factory, Ugunir turmoil. No sector shall be named turmoil, but okay, resource depot, plankton collector, wrong button F. Plankton, just plankton. Plankton collector in space, interesting. Gas collector, solar power plants. Fighter. What do you need? Trade equipment. Reconstruction kit, electric chain gun. Quality dual point defense cannon, standard dual chain gun, chain gun, chain gun. Mining, iron mining turret. Oh, interesting, okay. Oh, wait a second. Did you have other things now, right? Equipment. No, they have just weapon packs. Ah, damn it. There's equipment dock. Trade equipment. Shangan, standard purifying. Subsystems. Civil. Civil turret control subsystem. Oh, 87,000. Sell items. I have nothing to sell. Okay, good to know. What's this? Utility trade guild beacon. reinforcement transport 3 million factory territory. Faction can be activated by the player and with a group of alien ships have warped in. Where are they? What's Xotan Scouts? They're fighting. Okay, they're all dead. Ooh, fighter factory. What was this? Equipment. Oh, this was the shipyard. Trade goods. Turbines, metal plates, medical supplies, energy content. Oof. Aluminium. Really? Damn it. See no sector on loader. See nothing. I have stillers, right? Yeah, I've still my gold. Ah, damn it. Okay. What we can trade here? Energy salts. Okay. We make the easiest way to make money. Energy salts. I mean, this was like an X the star thing, energy salts and metals. And food. I think food was also really an easy thing to, for the start. This was cheap. Okay, we will buy some. Did we have storage for this? This is my storage. 154 cargo left. Okay. F is for fire. La 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 la. Dock. The ship is. Can the ship just be nice to me? Oof. Okay, I think I need a little bit more mass. Hold F, tractor beam, thank you. So, trade goods, energy salts. We buy 100, that's enough, I think. Oh, it's nothing. Okay. We shall have the rules of trade. Top trick. Wait a second. We go in this. Oh! Sell them one orange, sell another. Oh, I forgot. Sell them for more than 55 credits per unit. Okay. Shit. What I buy for? I never check what I'm buying for. 38 credits. Okay. Trade resources. You don't need something. Ah, this is just resources. Plankton, you don't need it. You just plankton. With 54. Yeah, trade equipment. I don't have to equipment anyway. I can. Too late. Okay, then we go to organized turmoil. We don't was there. Okay, organized turmoil. Maybe we can sell our stuff there. Woo! So this left, this is right. This is. This should be up down, right? Okay. This is so dangerous to fly so fast. Valorant's so funny. It remembers me so hard because of the Gates of X, and I think this is a part of it. They were just like, "Hey, did you know the game?" The developer was like, "Hey, do you know this game X or so?" Yes. This was a great game, right? Yeah. But I think Eidos? No, not Eidos. Something with E, blah blah blah, makes something creepy. Yeah. You have seen Minecraft? Yeah. Let's fusion it. It feels like this. This is. I think this was the way I can sell them. But I can sell 37. I need to sell it for. If I can sell gold for 810. Okay, then you know what? We just sell the gold here. We make a little bit of losses, I think. And I think I have to adjust to write down on a note block where I stand. So I sell this for this, and this for this, and this for this, and this for this. We make a little stop in the wrong direction. So, okay. It's so hard to fly this thing because it's so fast. I can't stop my moment moving. You're speaking to the Atomic Intelligence System of the Semiconductor Manufacturer. small as Akusa? Okay, trade goods. We sell all of the gold. 8. Yeah. We don't sell it for 1. I want to sell it for more than just 37. I mean, we paid 35, I think, out of it, right? So, resource depot. There's the mouse. What is your price? Sell. 37. Okay, there was all delivered, right? Semiconductors. 151 credits per. Maybe the semiconductors is the next step for it, right? Okay. 151. They're all the same, right? 151. Okay, we just go there. They're stuck. Go move faster. Tractor beam again. So, trade goods. Tents are like 1501 tents. 1000, like 20. What are we buying for? 100? Can we buy 100? Wait, we make the test. Yeah, okay, we can totally buy 100. So, like this. Okay. So, next sector. What is this? Semiconductor. Okay. I don't know why, but why are systems so manufactured? Can't tell someone tell me this? We need one to buy make some money. Where are the gates? I come from there. Hello trip. Here's one another gate. Here's somewhere another gate. How big is this thing? Oh my gosh. Look how massive this is. I'm nothing. I'm just a paper plane for it. Where's this? Where's the gate? Ah. Holotriumph 1? Holotriumph 11. Okay. COVID. This was a massive thing of a ship. I don't know that's possible. So yeah. How is that? I will make just searching, discovering the sectors, sell the stuff off, and then I will just go a little bit go to fighting, so we are not completely bored out of it. So, but the ship needs also then wood. Look at the ship. We need armor for it, right? We need armor for the ship. So we can defend ourselves. And go again. Whoosh. 10 credits. Try pressing F5, 6, and 9 to the main menu. So what we have here? Tesla coil. Sounds like you need a conductor. Fusion core, plastic, steel. Damn it. Copper. Why are you every container? Container, okay. Holotriumph 8. Tesla coil. What's this? Iron asteroid resource trading post. Buy cargo license? Illegal cargo transport license. Dangerous cargo, suspicious cargo, stolen cargo, illegal cargo. Territory, the bookings of Kiko. Suspicious cargo. Ah, okay. License for transporting special cargo, only valid in designated territory. Trade goods. Ammunition, carbon drills, hydrogen, microchips. Plasma coil, semiconductors. We pay 151 for them, right? Damn it. So here's nothing, just three stations. What I'm missing here is like Tesla turret factory. Trade goods. Buy from the session. 105. What is the button for it? There's it. Turret factory, we have ammo permission. We have energy cells for you. Okay, wait, I'm done. Okay, good. We missed the asteroid. Oof. Did someone play off your Gran Turismo? The racing game? It feels like I have BMW with my old BMW with like 600 PS horsepower. HP then, right? Oh, damn it. And it feels like I missed now. And if you have a high engine, a high horsepower, engine with high horsepower, it's like you're playing the tutorial level. It's like you press gas, and 1 second later you need to brake because you're so fast. You're insanely fast from 0 to 100 km/h. And this was so funny. It was like press X, press one. Quads. What, damn it, quarter. No. Damn it, cube. On the X, on a classic controller. X cube. Every time, and it's like so pop. You're just heading your head. This was funny. Trade goods. I want to say buy it. No, I don't want to buy. Why I can't buy it? I want to sell it. Why I can't buy from a turret factory stuff like energy cells? Where are the turrets? Huh? This is buggy or what? Build turrets. Aha. True electric Shangon exotic. Prius perfect mining as a TE exotic. 30. What I need? 23,000. I reckon I sell all of my iron or so, but what is the rarity, huh? This is the rarity. This is goes from gray to green. Okay, this is the exotic, of course. It's not exotic. What do you need for? Laser compressor, laser module, high capacity laser conductor, steel. Okay, you want to tell me there's a factory? A factory from some owner who wants to. Okay. Did people know how factory works? It's not like, hey, I have this big ass giant factory. You bring your own materials to me and allow it to you to produce them. No. If I'm going at some factory, I want to buy the finished product and sell the resources that need to make this product. I don't want to go to a place like a turret factory where I've bring my own resources. I paid my own money because I want to lend the turret factory for a few seconds to build a turret. This is what is this system? Regular triple point defense, double perfect mass and lacing. Ah, come on. It costs nothing, right? Look at this. I mean, look, this is nothing. Free steel, aluminium, one lead. Is this really so? Ah, here. Mini laser. Two conductors, four steel, and one laser components. This is compared to nothing. This is like doubled up. Let me guess, this is like again doubled up more or likely. We have here, I think, higher, rarer resources for this. And for that, I don't get a concept. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Oops. So, Tesla Coil Factory again. They don't need energy cells, right? Ah, damn it. So, and here's nothing again. Here's nothing anymore. Tool Factory Supplier, Trading Post. Okay, then we just leave the gate to Triumph. Oh, they're connected, right? Triumph Hollow 6. I like this, that you can just... we have the sector map. Oh! Okay, I'm sorry guys, we have to mine some titanium. Oh god, we are too fast, 400 meter per second is still... Okay. Oh! I have a high range of this thing. Some titanium, this is great. I like titanium because it's titanium. La la la, I will just buy a mod of it. Open a mod of it. So I can fight off some pirates. I will tuck them into the seas. So, okay. Oh, look, Coruscant. This is stone. This is Coruscant. There was a gate. Hollow 6. Please, one stage where I can sell off my energy cells. Please, 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 please. My cells are gone wild because I can't reproduce the energy what I'm wasting. We can form an alliance together. Oh. Energy's out. Oh, interesting. So, okay. Kettle wrench. Okay. Fabric. Like the cloth. My brain was like fabric is factory in German. Almost written same except for the C is a K. Fabrik. And this was like I was like so huh? 46. Okay, we come near to the 55. We can sell it off and we forget the optional or we go somewhere else. So what we have here? Trading post, turret factory, against the turret, potato farm, wheat farm, fighter factory, cattle ranch, chemical factory, chemical extractor, fabric factory, carbon extractor, damn it. Can I sell something off? 38, damn it. Okay, maybe the carbon? Corn. They make out of corn carbon. Okay, so... Trade equipment, this is just again equipment. Torch factory. So, trade goods. For sip. Okay, we just trade the goods. We go to the trading post. So we make some profit. La 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 la. I'm again too fast. Damn it, I will crash into the station. I don't want to be there. Okay. Just flying in. We need dampers. Okay. Like this. Oh, this is a big ass station. The station can be a little bit more colorful, if you ask me. It looks like... No, you're stealing my dog. Hold F. Oh, thank you. I'm somewhat good. So, cell 100. Press L. Mission accomplished. Rule of trade. Congratulations, you have taken your first steps towards becoming a trader. You moved this good for a good price, but you could have sold them for more. The next time you trade, you shall be show pay better attention to supply and demand. Use a trading subsystem to help you find more trading opportunities with this. Unlimited wealth is just a few flights away. There are many more valuable goods than energy source that will allow you to make much more profits. If you want to improve your profit, buy and sell goods directly at factories and mines. I hope you remember me at this little gift when you're rich. Advanced Trading Subsystems version 3.62 rare. Price of course, yes. Price divitations, yes. Trade route detection, no. Economy overview, no. Galaxy map. Trade route sectors, 6. Permanent installation, only not activate. Shows supply and demand of nearby sectors. Shows trade routes in last 6 sectors. Shows prices of all sectors. Ooh. What is button for it? Subsystems. Where? Oh, I didn't take it. Right? Ah, damn it. I didn't take it. Give me. Take all. Yes. Put it in the system. You can trading off. Yeah, baby. So we see what's here. So, what's this from? Free gates. 11 ship. So, this is just a circle. We can just jump it over here, right? Or we can go to the unknown energy signature. Ah, 11 stations, ships, asteroids, and wreckages. Conductor. Look, all these conductors. Tesla coil factory. Oh, God damn it. Here, look, the factories are kind of diverse here. This is really nice. Okay, we go first. Resource cabin. $376. Ooh, this is insane. But we goes there. Stop. Oh, my ship. Ship. Yes. Oof. They see me drive, rolling. No, this is the factory. Damn it. I need a button just. Carbon. There. Carbon. Resource depot. Yeah. Every time I forget that this is resource depot. Bone extractor, covet. Maybe found some titanium already. We can sell. How many I have? 14,000 iron. This is okay. Ah, this is a quest, right? Oh, maybe we can just make some bulletin things also to earn a little bit more money. Okay, go with speed up. I don't see iron. Again, iron. Ah, but we did our first trade. Congratulations. So, later, of course, we'll just make some automatically trading ships who goes around and just trade some stuff off. Oh, this is too fast. We are Speedy Gonzales right now. Speedy Gonzales incoming? No? 30 kilometers so far. But it's like, yeah. 1000 meters per second is like 1 kilometer per second, right? This is insane. This is funny. I wish I could just. I wish I have a ship like this in real life. So I'm just pressing one button, I'm in Japan. I would be the coolest guy on Earth. No, one of the most threatening because some states doesn't want that I have this power of. Oh shit. Yes! Ah! I'm good. So, cabin. Is this a good price? That's the question. We have a. Oh, the stock is just half. Okay. No. Biogas. Acid. Ooh, the stock's also empty. Really empty. I don't know how hard this game is about this stock thing. If the stocks are so going under, that it's like, yeah. The less you have, the more you get. The higher the price. Is it like this? Ah, look, energy cell 38 and water. They need water. Water! Here's oxygen. For what do we need oxygen? The kettle. Oh, let me guess. The kettle needs. No, no. The kettle wrench? Bio. I know what you did there. I know what you did there. Oxygen, water. Oxygen cost. I get 98. 98 for the oxygen. 94. Oof, this will be just a small win, a profitable. But it's in the same sector, right? 94, yeah, potatoes. Energy cells, water. No. Okay, then we go just to the kettle wrench. And I think we just buy some kettle or biogas. Where I can sell them off is the question. Did I need to feed them? Okay. I don't have really a rear. Where's this? There's the kettle. What's this? This is the wheat farm. Are we just going with the wheat? 28. Yeah. Okay, I think I can just go with the wheat. Wet. At the bulletin board. Hmm. Oof. I have enough storage in the cargo. Okay, okay. The bulletin board. I forgot about the bulletin. The question mark. The marker. Not the question mark. It's not the question mark. And hold F. Tractor beam. Hello, my dear. I'm back again. I'm sorry that I was... so far, so pirates are a technical sector. Bulletin board. Delivery cabin. There are 140 cargo to a station near the location 20. Near this location near 20. You will need 140 free cargo to space the world to take the goods. We have to make a deposit of 36,000, which will be. Okay. 114. 114. Cargo. Ah! Bulletin board, accept. New mission level carbon. Okay, where? I can ask you to take care of another. The client expression goes located at 4-3. This is market somewhere. At 439-50. 439, right? -50. This is final reach. 439. Okay, wait. Chop. Okay, we go to 439. 439 -50. This is -50. Yeah. Oh, there's the symbol. Enter coordinate into navigation computer. Okay. What? No, no, not hyperspace. Where's the stupid gate to Holotriumph? One. There's it. Oh, this was Holotriumph one way. Yes. Okay, this will be a long episode, I think. So, we go there, I think. Sell the stuff off, and then it's over. For calling for help. I'm not a battleship. I'm just fleeing now. Goodbye. Have a night time. Oh, scheiße. Oh, damn it. Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, God damn it. We don't make hyper jumps. We need to go now to final reach far. Final reach. Where's final reach? Ah, there's it. Oh, for a second, I thought it's over with me. I thought it's over with me. Oof. Finally. No, 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 not space. Not a jump. Not a jump. What is up? Oh, I don't have energy. Wrong button. What's this? There's shrooms. Oh, you can build. Okay, we wasted energy. I think the engines need too much resources of energy. What is speed? Maybe we should build a little bit more energy generators. But yeah. The space. This is so quiet. Is it not lovely here? Look how beautiful the space is. Forget the cold and the hotness and the vacuum. It's so unbelievable out there. I think this is our this is marked. I think this is our destination. We got so easy money, right? If we got the 60,000, it would be insane. But okay, there are items that cost millions over millions. Oh, thank you for the tractor beam. Develop 140 carbon. Plus, look at the money! Thank you, we turned you to business. Look at the money what you make. Look at this. Nice. Okay. It's really good to have a big freighter. Oh my god. A big transport ship is... fun. Okay, but I would say we end this episode right now here with our paper plane. Oh. It's just my... Oh, I thought there's something touching me because the lines are red. Oh, I was a little bit panicking. So, this is the end of the episode. We did it! We make money! With trading! Even with energy cells or... No, we have still this other thing, right? Ah, damn it! The semiconductor! We have still the semiconductors, damn it! So, then I wish you good night and dream well and enjoy the space, my friends!